Hello there. Welcome to the Comfy Cozy Coffee Shop. My name's Jen. I'll be serving you today. Yes, so today only, we have a very special deal. We're dining only here, no takeaway, because we like you to have the comfy, cozy atmosphere. Yes. So our offer today is all about espresso. Yes, we have all different types of espresso. Would you like me to show you the different kinds? Oh no, we also do cappuccino, tea, hot chocolate. Yeah, I can show you the espressos. Okay. So we'll start with this one. This is classic espresso. Yeah, so this one is quite a dark and rich full blend. Would you like to see the beans that we use? Okay. So these are the different coffee beans that we use. So we use fair trade beans here. I believe these ones are from Kenya. Let me just check. Yes, I'll show you the packaging in a moment. So these are single origin Kenyan fair trade coffee beans. It says vibrant and winey with citrus notes from the Mutira Coffee Growers Cooperative. Light roast too. So it says this comes from a collective represents smallholder farmers in the heart of the country's coffee growing region. The fair trade premium producers receive has been spent on initiatives such as funding farmers' education and training, as well as infrastructure projects that benefit the whole region. Says here, our lighter roasts have fruity and floral notes with a sparkling acidity, while our darker roasts are rich, intense, and full-bodied. For something in between, they have smooth, medium roasts. So yes, you can choose the intensity of the drink if you want. As I said, we have this long one, which is the classic, kind of what you would think of when you think of espresso. We then have the Jacob's version, which is another classic, so it just really depends on your taste. Have you had these before? Okay. Then we have the Marcella. This one says Maestro. This is probably the most intense one as far as richness of the coffee goes. Yes. And then we also have this Delicioso intense. I think this one's a little more intense than the other law blend, but again, completely up to you. Yes, we actually sell full packs, so I believe these each. One here and which type of coffee did you decide? Which one? Okay, I'm gonna go with the Jacob's Classic. Good choice. All right, so let's do you want it extra hot? Oh. Okay. So let's do that one. It'll just take a few seconds. Yes, not too long. Thank you. else you'd like to try? We do cappuccinos, yes. You'd like a cappuccino? What size would you like? Yeah. Is that all right? Okay. Just gotta shake this one up. Are you having a nice day out so far? Just stopped for a little comfort break. Do you want it extra hot? Okay, let's start that. Hello, comfy cozy coffee shop. Ah, yes, hello there. Yes, we wanted to order to take out, that's fine. Today we're actually not doing take out, no, sorry. you like? Too overpowering. Just has that kind of hint of spice. You want to try that one? Okay. Would you like a small, medium, or large? Okay. What size is that one? Okay. I'll take this out again. Was there anything else you were after? Okay, yes. Well, we do have this Turkish apple tea. I'll let you have a smell because it's very, very sweet. You can have this hot. Another espresso. Yeah. Now, do you want the same type as last time or a different espresso? A different one. Okay, let's see. Yes, I do. kind of blend, would you?